Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, in the given figure, all steps are 0.5 meters high, find the area of the shaded region. We know that area of a rectangle is equal to L into B, where this L is the length of rectangle, B is the breadth of rectangle. This is the key idea to be used in this question. Now we move on to the solution. Consider this figure. We are given that AB is equal to 4.5 meters. Now that all steps are 0.5 meters high, so in the figure we have that AD is equal to 0.5 meters, then PF is equal to 0.5 meters, QH is equal to 0.5 meters, then BC is equal to 0.5 meters, SE is equal to 0.5 meters, and RG is equal to 0.5 meters. Also, as you can see in the figure, we are also given that DP is equal to 0.5 meters, FQ is equal to 0.5 meters, SC is equal to 0.5 meters, and RE is equal to 0.5 meters. Now, as you can see, we have made these rectangles. So, area of the shaded region would be equal to area of the rectangle ABCD plus the area of the rectangle SPFE plus the area of the rectangle QRGH. Now, area of the rectangle ABCD would be equal to AB into BC. Now, AB is 4.5 meters into BC, which is 0.5 meters. So, this is equal to 2.25 meters square is the area of ABCD. Next, consider the area of SPFE. This is equal to SP multiplied by PF. Now, this SP would be equal to AB minus 0.5 into 2. That is, we subtract these two sides from AB to get the length of SP. So, this is equal to 4.5 minus 1 equal to 3.5 meters is SP. So, this is equal to 3.5 meters into PF, which is 0.5 meters, and this is equal to 1.75 meters square. Next, we find the area of QRGH. This is equal to QR into RG. Now, this QR would be equal to PS or SP minus 2 times 0.5, that is, we subtract these two portions from the length of SP to get the length of QR. So, this is equal to 3.5 minus 1, which is equal to 2.5 meters. So, QR is equal to 2.5 meters. So this is equal to 2.5 meters multiplied by RG, which is 0.5 meters, and this is equal to 1.25 meters square. Now the area of the shaded region is equal to area of ABCD, which is 2.25 meters square, plus the area of SPFE, which is 1.75 meters square, plus the area of QRGH, which is equal to 1.25 meters square. And this is equal to 5.25 meters square. So, area of the shaded region is equal to 5.25 meters square. That is, area of this region is 5.25 meters square. So, 5.25 meters square is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.